if rainbows are during the day and moonbows are at night, why don't they call daybows something else? Hey everyone, Trace here for D News. Aren't rainbows just beautiful? We typically think of them as daytime occurrences, but believe it or not, moonbows, also known as lunar rainbows, appear at night. Before we get into the nitty-gritty of moonbows, though, we should probably explain how regular daytime rainbows work. Rainbows appear when sunlight passes through water droplets in the air. The sun produces white light, which, as you know, is actually a combination of all the possible colors. The water droplets act like glass prisms, bending the light as it passes through them, separating white into its component parts, creating a rainbow. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. The water in the air can be from recent rainfall or, say, a mist from a nearby waterfall, but to make a rainbow, the sunlight needs to hit the raindrops at about a 42-degree angle for red light and a 40-degree angle for violet. And double rainbows are simply reflecting the light through those raindrops more than once. This might blow your mind a little, but rainbows, they don't actually exist up in the air. Their presence and appearance in the sky are dependent on your exact location. The water droplets in the air above you are different than the ones above, say, your friend who lives on the other side of town and will refract the light differently. Remember the double rainbow guy? Of course you do. You saw all those majestic bows all the way across the sky, but they actually go even further because light doesn't just reflect out of the raindrops in an arc, but in all directions. This is why sometimes people in airplanes can see rainbows as full circles. So what about moonbows? Well, they're very similar. Instead of direct sunlight reflecting through raindrops, the water droplets in the air refract moonlight, which, by the way, is still technically sunlight since the moon just reflects distant sunlight and doesn't emit any light of its own. The best time to see a moonbow is during the time of a full moon because the moon is brighter and giving off more light to refract. Besides the obvious time of day difference, moonbows do look a bit different as well. While daytime rainbows are full of color, the moon isn't as bright as the sun, so there's less light being refracted through the water droplets. This means that moonbows are most often seen as plain white arcs in the sky, but thankfully, long exposure photographs bring out their colors and we can appreciate these rare beauties in all their glory. So rainbows and moonbows, they're pretty cool, but one thing that doesn't exist is the pot of gold at the end. If you're looking for gold, remember to visit K Jewelers. Special thanks to them for sponsoring this episode. For 100 years, every kiss begins with K. Rainbows have all the colors of white light, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. But what if you could see more colors than the average person? Check out this video about people who can see 100 million colors. Maybe you're one of them. Have you ever seen a moonbow or a triple rainbow? Yeah, that can happen too. Let us know in the comments and come back here every day for more D News.